Aloha everyone. In this edition of Living 808 at Home, we're going to use something that a lot of people have a lot of and some have none of. You know what I'm talking about? It is toilet paper. Okay, you hoarders, you know. But we are going to do an art project. We're going to take that. I've been saving these up and we have some supplies you need. Okay, here's what you need. You need a few of these. You need some paint. You need paintbrushes. And you need some craft supplies. I'm forgetting something. You also need a couple of kids to make it fun. All right, Kai, Hannah, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's make toilet paper animals. All right, let's go. Any idea what you want to make?
I don't know. I think I might make a dog with this. I'm not sure.
Okay, we have the supplies. And Hannah, how about you?
I'm going to make a bunny holding a carrot in a field of flowers. This is my patch of flowers, and this is my bunny, and this is my bunny's tail.
Okay, and just like that, we went from this to, let's see the finished product.
These. So, this is kind of my dog I was trying to make, but he looks more like a cat, so let's just call him a cat. So, yeah.
He's a confused dog.
A bunny with corn and carrot with a patch of flowers, and then in the back, there's a bunny.
She's making mine look terrible.
Great ideas.
And hands and feet.
Consistent.
Well, right. Which one looks better?
It's a zoo here, so if you have toilet paper rolls, you know what to do.